Hello， 大家好，我是年爸。
Hi， I'm Alice。
欢迎回到我们 Chitchat with S 单元。快过年了，这边跟大家拜个早年，新年快乐。
Happy New Year。Oh no， Happy Chinese New Year。
OK， Alice， 你知道以前小时候有三种声音，听到我就会觉得好像有过年的感觉。你知道是哪三种声音吗
？No， what is it？
第一个声音就是拜年的声音，接到电话或是看到朋友，新年快乐，恭喜发财，就是第一个声音。第二个声音呢，要放鞭炮的声音。吃完饭，小孩子要去买鞭炮，冲天炮、水鸳鸯、龙炮、蛇炮、蝴蝶炮，还有仙女棒。你知道玩法最多的是什么吗？
好多哦。
玩法最多的是水鸳鸯。水鸳鸯玩法很多，它是一根大概五公分吧，五公分长的一个鞭炮，点了大概三到五秒之后，它会爆炸。然后你把水鸳鸯点了之后，我们就把它丢到那个易开罐里面，然后放，你就赶快跑。然后就爆，然后最多的玩法是把它丢到水沟里面去，然后丢到水沟，按水沟很长，它有个共鸣，就有一个嘣，然后声音就会传很远。按照最恶心的玩法，但是是最经典的玩法，怎么玩啊？把它炸狗屎，
那就喷到人家身上。
对，但是我跟你讲，因为我们家以前住花莲，那个花莲旁边啊，以前还没有房子还没盖的时候，都是草地，草地上面有养牛，所以炸狗屎算什么？炸牛，炸牛粪。
Shit explosion。
把它点火之后，把它塞进去，然后开始跑。然后大家一开始点火的时候，大家围在一起，点火插进去之后开始跑，看谁跑得比较快，就会感受到什么叫做人生跑马灯。因为你只有三到五秒的时间可以跑。
So scary。
不过鞭炮真的很危险的，那个真的以前有受伤过，现在禁止是对的啦。对啊。那第三种声音呢，就是打麻将的声音，咔啦咔啦咔啦咔啦咔啦。以前哦，大人都喜欢通宵熬夜打麻将，小孩子舍不得睡觉，就套在那个沙发边，整个晚上就是洗牌，咔啦咔啦咔啦咔啦咔啦，洗整个晚上，洗到天亮。那这个就是过年的三种声音。你有打过麻将吗？
我 ，When I was in university, we used to play, but just for fun, like we don't gamble with 麻将。
所以你知道怎么打吗？
Kind of do still remember a little bit, but not really.
今天这支影片我们就介绍麻将的相关英文。那因为我知道今年疫情的关系，可能很多外国朋友都留在台湾过年。那大家把麻将的英文也学起来，可以做一下国民外交。不过今天要来验证一下我麻将的英文有没有教好，所以我们要来邀请一位我们来自外国的朋友。We invite a friend from Canada, Rhonda.
Hello, I'm Rhonda.
Rhonda, have you ever played mahjong before?
No, I haven't. Only time I've ever seen it played was in the movie Crazy Rich Asians, which I watched on the airplane coming over to Taiwan.
So you just know mahjong from the movie?
Yes.
So you don't know how to play mahjong?
No.
Great, that's the answer I want you. Yeah. So today I'm going to teach you all things about mahjong and let you be a mahjong professional player.
Perfect.
Are you nervous?
Yes.
It's hard.
It looks hard.
Not hard. You try to think it's simple. Easy.
Piece of cake.
Okay, Taiwanese mahjong are played with a set of 144 tiles. And the tiles are split into three categories. Suits. Honors. Bonuses. For the suits, we have three sets of tiles and with ranks ranging from 1 to 9. So for the first set, we call it dots. You can also call it circles or coins. Actually, circles represent copper coins.
Copper coins. Okay. These are the copper coins, right?
Yeah, copper coins. And you can, I think you can easily understand the number 1, 2, 3.
Right.
So the second set is we call bamboo, or strings.
Strings.
Actually, string means tie a string of coins together. Tie 100 copper coins together to make a string.
Oh.
You know?
Like this is a string of coins, copper coins.
Yeah.
Okay. 大家可能不太知道，这个是铜钱的意思。哦，那 string 锁子一锁其实是。100个铜钱把它串成一串叫一锁。So, 100 string make a character. Actually, this word represent 10,000.
10,000.
Do you know this word?
No.
So this is one coin and 100 coin and 10,000 coin.
Oh, okay.
So but 100 coin, mm-hmm. because the image like a bamboo, so mm-hmm. they call it bamboo. Actually, it's a string of copper coin.
Okay.
Yeah. But yesterday, I made a bet with
me.
Yeah. Because in a coin, you can easily understand from 1 to 9 because you can count
right. The
number. And another, you need to remember that one bird means one bamboo.
Right.
But because for you, it's all Chinese character. So we made a debate. I think you can understand the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. You can understand.
I learned my numbers last year.
So you can know this is.
That is 6.
You recognize it?
Yeah.
You can recognize all?
I think so.
Okay.
I just practiced writing them, but
hold on.
1, 2, 3 is easy.
What's this?
9.
What's this?
5.
所以我赌赢了。
You know?
It's the only thing I can recognize.
But you don't even need to use them anywhere.
No, my students were learning, so I was learning along with them. Because they were struggling, so I was like, well, I'll learn it too so I could help them.
Oh, my.
That's the only thing I know.
You don't recognize this word?
No.
You recognize the numbers?
And that's just the numbers, yeah.
Oh, okay. I lose.
No, it was... underestimating me.
I win $100.
Yeah.
Today, I'm going to type another bet.
What's the bet?
Later. So that suits for honest. Honest tiles, we have two groups of tiles. First, we call wind tiles. And the second, we call dragon tiles. Just remember the color, because they just name it with color. Red, green, and white.
Like red dragon, green.
Yeah, you can just say red, green, white.
Okay.
But for this, I think you don't understand the character of the Chinese.
I don't think so too.
No.
This is called East Wind, East South. South wind. West. North.
Okay.
But okay. I want to bet with Alice. 我要再跟你赌一次。
赌什么？
我只要叫他一遍，他就会记得。你相不相信
？I trust that. I think so. I believe that. Yeah. She can memorize it like it.
Do you think you can just just we taught you once, you can remember this, or?
I think so.
Or need any?
So.
Because actually, I want to.
Oh, you mean that just that once you did?
Yeah, we're not gonna do anymore, right?
We're not gonna do any more teachings, right?
But I just want to show you, I have some tips to let you know, to remember the words.
Okay.
It's easy.
No, but that was once already.
So I have to see if I can remember them?
Yeah.
Okay. No tips.
No tips. So, okay.
So you think she has already remembered
that? Okay, we can have the exam, right?
Okay, here comes the exam. Alright.
So what's the bet?
$100.
No, I mean like she remembers, then you get $100.
Okay,
she doesn't
depend on you. Which side do you want? 你觉得她会还是她不会?
What, so, do you think, I can't ask you.
No, can't ask you.
You look pretty confident. Okay, I think she already knows it.
那我就赌她不会了。
Okay.
100?
Okay.
Alright,
go.
Here we go. I can't see them all. I have to remember. Okay. South.
No.
No. No. West.
Yes.
Okay.
It's west.
That one's west.
Okay.
Sorry.
It's okay.
I'm about to see them all. Okay.
It's okay.
Maybe we can start over. Okay. North.
Oh, you're good.
Yeah, north.
South, for sure.
Yeah.
Yeah. And east.
Yeah, because that those two look similar.
Yeah.
But I win 200.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Originally, I want to give you some tips like the east. East, this word you can see like an E here. Mm. So, 看起来有个 E 在这边, so you can remember east.
Okay.
So, for the west, you just imagine. You just try to imagine. There's a W here.
Okay, I think I can see it.
W. Yeah, so west.
Yeah.
And south, you can see the bottom.
Right.
Open side. The word, the structure of the word, you can see open side.At the bottom.
Right.
So bottom means
south.
Mm-hmm. So north. Because it looks like a point up.
Ah.
Looks like a point up. So.
There you go. North.
North.
Okay.
You can remember all.
Alright, thank you.
And.
But actually, in the game, does she need to know?
No, actually, you don't have to really need to remember.The word because you just pick three the same tiles. Yeah.
Oh, that like match?
Yeah, match.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, easy. Yeah. So later I'll let you know again the rule.
All right.
So the third category is called bonuses. Oh. 这个只是用来算分数用的，在组牌的时候它是用来算分数使用的。
Okay, these are only used for calculating the scores.
Yeah. Yes, we play them, but just when you pick up with this tile,、mm-hmm. you just put aside.
Oh.
And then you get another one.
Oh.
Oh, but so what's the score?
Depends, because we have the position. Depends on the position.
Okay.
Okay, now I'm going to show you how to win the game. Because you need to achieve a win hand of the tiles. I give you an example. Okay, I give you an example about the winning hand. So, for the winning hand, you need to have 5 sets of tiles.But when you are playing on your hand, you will not exactly have them all.
Right.
Because maybe someone will give you the final tiles to win. You need to make 5 sets of tiles. I will have 2 kinds of sets. One we called identical sets means 3 the same tiles.
Okay.
And sequence tiles means the tiles with sequence.
Sequence
numbers. In sequence numbers. Okay.So you can see 6, 7, 8, and 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Okay, so sequence.
Yeah. And you need a pair, we call eyes.
And you have to have a pair.
Yeah, you have to have a pair.
Okay.
But usually, when you're playing, you are waiting for the last one.
Mm, okay.
You just have this on your hand.Yeah,
okay.
Maybe you can draw it by yourself, or someone will 放枪
Put it down.
Put it down.
Yeah.
So you could have gotten that, or one more of these.
If someone put it on the desk, you win.
So you always have to have 16 tiles on the table?
Yes. When you're playing, you need to have 16 tiles on your hand.
16.
When you're playing, if you find, you got an extra one, do you know?You can't win anymore.
So you're automatically kicked out?
No, you can play, but you can't win.
Because you can't have the combination.
Yeah, because maybe you forget to throw out one pile.
But you always have 16, but then when you get this one, you have 17 to win.
Yeah, to win.
Okay.
But you will not put in your beside. Yeah, means you win.
Oh.
Yeah.
Good.
You can get it by yourself, we call 字幕 in Chinese, in 字幕。English, I don't know. Yeah, draw by yourself.
Draw by yourself.
Yeah, draw by yourself.
Okay.
And three people will pay you.
Okay.
If someone just put on the desk and you get that one to win.
Is it like the first person to get it or is there like an order?
If you are waiting for this tile
and
someone put tile, in order to win. Because the rule can be flexible. Yeah, if you someone put this, but two people win, one situation is the person should pay the two.
Right.
Pay
through,
yeah.
Split it.
Or another rule, you can say, depend on the order.
Okay. Whoever was first to get it.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yes.
So, or you can split it.
He said there might be a chance when two people are waiting for the same tile.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Maybe.
Maybe so. We're both listening?
Yeah.
Like we say listening. So waiting for the same tile.
Yeah.
Okay.
Maybe I have two of these and someone else has two of these. But are there five of these?
Four.
There are only four.
Yeah.
How many of these are there? How many of these are there? So I don't.
So for.
So when you're playing.
Yeah. So when you kind of know, who has what. Like, if how many are there?
Yes. For each tiles, we have four tiles.
Four of each.
Four of each. Yes.
Okay.
Yeah, but for the...
So if you see three that's already thrown out, you know that there's nothing coming.
Yes.
So don't try to get that.
Yes. But for the bonuses, just one for each.
Only one of
each. Yeah, one for each. Yeah.
Okay. And these, one of each? No.
No.
There's
four for each. Okay. Yeah.
Four of these?
Yeah.
Okay.
So you could have identical.
Yeah.
But not secrets.
Yeah, no secrets.
Okay.
You got a point.You're a professional now.
But then for any of the suits can be either identical.
Yeah, so that's the reason maybe two people are waiting for the same tile because maybe one is waiting for identical, another one is waiting for in sequence.
Right. And you can't see each other, everyone's secret.
Yeah?
Yeah, it's secret.
You can't see.
You keep it to yourself.
Right.
Yeah.
Alright.
Next, we are going to have another video about real playing the mahjong. So, do you have confidence?
I think so, yeah.
We're gonna be playing live, right?
Yeah.
Alright, no pressure. Okay.
Okay. 我们在下一支影片会实际上排桌，然后跟 Rhonda 一起打麻将。今天影片就到这里，喜欢按赞、好看、分享，期待下面记得要订阅、开启小铃铛，让你第一时间不错过训练版的知识分享。拜拜。
See ya.
影片难免有口误，支持影片有声有浅，订阅前应详阅频道说明书。